One thing about decisions is you can't judge the quality of your decision based on the result, because the result happens after unknown information comes out. Right? All you can do is you have to base the quality of your decision on the information you had at the time, of taking the best odds with the information you had at the time. That's how you judge the quality of your decisions, not necessarily on the outcome.